my channel and click on the bell icon for more updates.